trend that we've pointed to since the beginning of the year. And so it's fantastic to see what we've accomplished so far and to know that we have a lot of pieces in place to have an incredible meet. And that's what we're looking for. And I keep telling the team, we don't have to do anything that's really out of the ordinary. We don't have to do anything that we haven't done in terms of the way we compete, the way we prepare, the way we execute. That stuff has become habit. Now we get a chance to apply it and really test ourselves, in the arena that we really wanted to test ourselves in, which is the national championships.
This meet here right now is the NCAA championships. And this is really, I've spoken on and off during the course of the season about us training for the championship season. And this is the culmination of the championship season. We've gone through the SECs, last week's NCAA's on the qualifier, and now we have NCAA's. And, the others are real nail biters. This one, once we get into the meet, will be that way. But honestly, it's right now, it's just get up and let it fly and compete and put everything you train for all year into play. And hopefully we'll reap the benefits, and that's fully what I expect. Everything that she's been through in her career up to this point, being able to chance to really, do something. I mean, based on results during the course of the season, not only from her, but from watching other divers throughout the season, she certainly would come in being possibly one of the candidates to vie for a title on the platform. And, there's a lot of things that are going to happen. There's some great divers that I have enormous amount of respect for here, but she's in that group. She was right on the bubble at the qualifying meet last week and was able to sneak in as one of the sort of final qualifiers, but that doesn't matter. She's here. And, she's had she's been through her share of adversity in the last couple of years, shoulder surgery and that type of thing, and the previous year some knee problems. So for her, this is she said to me on the first day on the zone, actually the first day of practice when we got here, she said, man, it would be really cool to be at the NCAAs, and I really want to be there. And she was able to get that done on the zone. So for her, the pressure's off, we're just going to let it fly.
We want to compete to win everything that we swim or dive in. And you take it one race or one heat or one dive at a time. So we want to be the best that we can in each event. And so I expect that we'll be in the top 10. I expect we'll be in the top 5 if we do things really well. And it's hard to know what to expect from our competition. We'll go in expecting the best, but every NC2A meet is different. Relays get disqualified. Swimmers come out of nowhere. People who are expected to win don't. So we want to just focus on ourselves and be the best team we can be and be the best competitive team we can be, and we'll see what happens.